Hello children, a very good morning to all. Welcome back to our maths class. Last class we already learned before and after number, isn't it? What is before number? Children tell me, what is before number? Before means the numbers comes backward direction is called before number, isn't it? Now then what is after number, children? Do you know? Numbers counting by forward direction is called what? After number. The numbers counting by forward direction is called after number. Today we will learn a new topic, that is between number. All of you take page number 108. What comes between? All of you read, what comes between? Today we will learn a new topic, that is in between number. All of you clear? So I will show you some example. All of you ready? What is this, children? These are glasses. What is this? These are glasses. Here we can see two blue glasses and one pink glass. Here we can see two blue glasses and one pink glass. Here the pink glass is in between this two blue glasses. This pink glass is in between these two blue glasses. Here we can see the pink glass is between these two blue glasses. All of you clear? What is this, children? These are cars. These are cars. Here we can see one white car and one gray color car and one orange color car, isn't it? This gray color is in between. This gray color is in between white color car and orange color car, isn't it? This gray color is in between white color car and orange color car, isn't it? These are three cars. So this gray color car is in between white color car and orange color car. All of you clear?
Between numbers. Here we can see a number scales. First starting with 1 and ending with 10. All of you read with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here 1-3. Which numbers comes in between 1 and 3? Here 1 and 3. Which number comes between 1 and 3, children, tell me? Yes, number 2. So number 2 is in between number 1 and 3. Clear? Number 2 is in between number 1 and 3. All of you clear? Then number 6 and number 8. Number 6 and number 8. Which number comes between number 6 and number 8? Tell me. Yes, number 7. Number 7 is in between number 6 and number 8. Here, number 7 is in between number 6 and number 8. Then, next example. Here we can see number 8 and number 10. Number 8 and number 10. Which number comes in between number 8 and number 10? Children, tell me. Number 8 and number 10. Which number comes in between number 8 and 10? Yes, number 9. So, this number 9 is in between number 8 and number 10, isn't it? Next example, number 4 and which number is this? Children, tell me. This is number 6. So, here number 5 and number 6. Which number comes in between number 4 and number 6? Tell me, children. Yes, very good. Number 5. So, the number 5 is in between number 4 and number 6. Number 5 is in between number 4 and 6. Now, let's count. Come next scale. Number scale. Clear? Here, all of you, read with me. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. Here, number 11 and number 13. Here we can see number 11 and number 13. Which number comes in between number 11 and number 13? Yes, number 12. So, number 12 is in between number 11 and number 13. Next example, number 15 and number 17. Number 15 and number 17. Which number comes in between number 15 and number 17? Tell me, children. Yes, number 16. So, number 16 is in between number 15 and number 17. I repeat once more, number 6 is in between number 15 and number 17. Now, another example, here we can see number 18 and number 20. Number 18 and number 20. Which number comes in between number 18 and 20? Yes, number 19. So, this 19 is in between number 18 and 20. This 19 is in between number 18 and number 20. Next example, here we can see number 14 and number 16. Number 14 and number 16. Which number comes in between number 14 and number 16? Yes, number 15. So, number 15 is in between number 14 and number 16. This number 15 is in between number 14 and number 16. All of you clear? Let's come to the chapter. All of you take page number 108. What comes between? What comes between? Fill in the missing numerals. Fill in the missing numerals. First one, 2 and 4. Which number comes in between 2 and 4? Children count. Children tell me. All of you count with me. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. So, 3 is in between number 2 and number 4. All of you clear? Then, 26 and 28. Which number comes in between 26 and 28? Children tell me. 26, then 27 and 28. Very good. So, 27 is in between 26 and 28. Next one. 19 and 21. Which number comes in between 19 and 21? 19, 20 and 21. So, number 20 is in between 19 and 21. All of you clear? All of you do like that. Next one, all of you take page number 110. Numbers, number 1 to 4 from the smallest to the biggest.
number 1 to 4 from the smallest to the biggest. The heading is small to big. Children, please rearrange the pictures with numbers. Here, so many examples. Children, all of you do like that. Clear? Next, all of you take page number 111. Big to small. Big to small. Number 4 to 1 from the biggest to the smallest. Children, please rearrange the pictures with numbers. All of you clear? Please rearrange the pictures with numbers. All of you do like that. Clear?
I hope everyone understood this topic. Thank you.